Hey y'all, what's poppin'? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another motherfucking haul, honey. Okay, my name is Nuni. If this is your first time here, hey, hello sis, what's poppin'? Welcome to the game. Make sure you hit that subscribe button either right now or on your way out because it's lit over here, okay? Period. So y'all, this long awaited video that I know y'all been waiting for. I've been trying to do this video for so long, but I've been trying to do other stuff for y'all just to kind of switch it up on my channel. But Shein haul is gonna always be it for me. I know that's gonna always be it for y'all. So it's been a while since I did a Shein haul, y'all. Like, it's been almost 3 months. Like, that is crazy. Here, summer is right around the corner, y'all, and like always, y'all know I bring nothing but fire. So yeah, I'm not gonna do too much talking. I know this is finna be worth the wait, y'all. Like always, the links to everything I show y'all will be down in the description box, so make sure y'all checking that out because I really do be putting time into that. Like, you know, I'll be really trying to give y'all the tea. So yeah, so make sure y'all checking that out for anything that y'all want to see. I do believe all these pieces are still in stock, so sis, make sure you go ahead and check them out right away. And yeah, y'all, we just finna get straight into these looks, honey. Okay y'all, so the first piece I want to show y'all is this super cute maxi dress right here. Hopefully the colors is coming off how they're supposed to, y'all. Hope it's giving what's supposed to, because honey, I am in love with this dress, y'all. So you got some pinks going on, orange, yellow, blues, oranges like that. It's like a thin spaghetti strap, as you can see, and it's crisscrossed in the back, y'all. And I did get this in a size small, so for the most part, as far as sizing in this dress, this is like a cotton material. It does have stretch in it, but for the most part, now since I've been doing my Shein hauls, I am like about 15 more pounds heavier than when I first started. So I typically buy everything in a size medium now, but I did get this dress in a size small just because I knew it was gonna be some stretch to it. So I would definitely say you can size down if you're, you know, if you don't mind like the tightness of it like on you, because it definitely hug my little curves that I do have. It also has this little like split on the side, which I love. So you know, it definitely give, and as you can see, it comes all the way down to the floor, y'all, like all the way down to my feet. And I love that because this is like a true maxi dress, y'all. And I'm not even gonna lie, I've been trying to get this dress since last summer, y'all. Like, it's been out of stock since last summer. So when I seen that it finally became available, honey, y'all knew I had to buy it. Okay, y'all, so let's get into this next piece, honey. I'm trying not to have my ring light all in y'all face, but I decided to just throw these glasses on just to kind of give this shirt that extra type of vibe, because baby, it's a piece, okay? It's this cute, super cute shirt right here. I don't even really know what to call it, like how I would explain it. So basically, I would say it's like a short sleeve hoodie, basically. Yeah, we're gonna go with it. It's like a short sleeve hoodie. So it do have like, I don't know if y'all can really tell, but it do have like a pad. Oh, can I see? No, you can't really see because they got it sewn up. So it's like a little padding right here, like on the shoulder. So it's supposed to give it like that square, top type look. And then it has the hood on it with the two drawstrings, and then it is short sleeve, but it does go down like a regular shirt. So that's why I say, like, I won't really know how to describe it, but y'all, baby, look at the size. Like, why she ain't snap like that? Like, y'all, I have never seen anything like, I seen like regular like cuff shirts like this, but nothing with like the, you know, like the slits open and then the little hoodie on it. Like, y'all, this is super cute. And I just decided to throw like some little blue jean shorts on with this, because this is really like how I would probably style this shirt if I was like doing something more on the casual side, with like a cute little bag with like some Air Force Ones, or you know, like some Nike Dunks or something like that. This will be a super cute casual look, but I mean, you could still dress this shirt up if you wanted to. Like, I could throw some heels on with this, y'all. I did get this in a size small, and it fits me perfectly. A medium would have definitely been too big for me. I don't have to worry about my girls popping out or anything like that. But y'all, so y'all, the next outfit I want to show y'all is this one piece jumpsuit right here. So I did get this in the size small. I would definitely say size down, because this is like that stretchy type material. Yes, I decided to keep the glasses on because I just feel like it's giving that type of vibe, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like this giving me like Keisha Keore. Like, I can see her wearing something like this. Like, I definitely feel like I'm giving a type of vibe right now. It does come all the way down, and I just decided to put like these cute like silver boots on with it. It's definitely snug. It's definitely giving body. Super super cute, y'all. Okay, like, period. Like, cute. This is just how the back looks. It does have a zipper on it, but obviously I can't zip it up all the way myself. But okay, y'all, so moving on to the next piece is this super cute little mini dress right here. So I did pick this up in a size medium, just because I mean, it has stretch to it, but not a lot. And just because, based on like the material, you don't really want to stretch this too much, just because it can easily tear. So let me give y'all a little close up on here. So as you can see, like, the dress, it feels more like on the like plastic, like polyester kind of. It's not no cotton or anything like that. And as you can see, it does have like little holes, like little hole pieces that the whole dress is made of. So this dress is see-through, but not to the point where you can really like actually see through. So I did went go ahead and put on my little pasties, just so the girls is not poking through. Like, look at the colors. Like, it's definitely giving me those magenta, those groovy type colors. Like, this is definitely giving me 70 vibes, y'all. This is just how the back looks. I already got a purse picked out that I'm gonna wear with this, y'all. Like, I feel like this purse goes perfectly. Like, look at the purse and then look at the dress. Like, tell me that's not a look. Tell me I don't put it together. Okay, honey. Next set, hunty. Y'all, stop motherfucking playing with me. Like, y'all already know the vibe. So this set, this two-piece set, y'all, first of all, as you can see, as far as the detailing, it's the same type of fabric, it's the same type of material as the last dress I just showed y'all, but obviously the holes are a lot bigger, so you can see a lot of more skin with this, y'all. Y'all, tell me this ain't cute. Like, I already know it's cute. I need to find another word. This is beautiful. Like, this is pretty. Like, I know y'all tired of that cute word, but y'all, I just can't help it because I don't buy nothing ugly. So what am I supposed to say? But so with this one, like I said, it is a lot more see-through, so you definitely have to wear your pasties when wearing this, honey. I'm pretty sure y'all can see like my penny lines and everything like that. So I would definitely say, if you do choose to buy this, like, I would definitely say buy like, you know, like the same color pennies as this set, or maybe get like some black pennies. I did get this in a size medium. One thing I will say, if you are bigger on top, I will probably say size up. But the only thing is, they sell this outfit as like a one size, so you get the top and the bottom in one size. So I would definitely probably say size up. It is stretchy though for the most part, but I feel like with the top part, like, I feel like you can't really, you know, stretch your arms, you can't really be loose and, you know, do too much because your girls will pop out. So it is a little room in the skirt. And then this is just how the back looks. It comes to a reasonable length on me, y'all, but I absolutely love this, and I actually was gonna wear this with the purse that I showed y'all with that last dress. This is a purse that I bought on my birthday that I actually bought to wear with this. I thought it was just super cute, like with the little purple detailing down there. Okay, y'all, so these next couple pieces, I'm gonna show y'all both of them together as like a fit, because I feel like they look super cute together. But first, we just gonna focus on the top piece right here. So as you can see, it is kind of like a crop top type style, as the bottom, the bottom part of the material is like that leather style material, and then this top right here, the two y'all cannot talk, the two like sleeve part things that you tie up is kind of like a nylon, like cotton type material. I wouldn't say the see-through, I would say it's, well, kind of see-through. I do still have my nipple pads on, so I would definitely recommend wearing those. But like for the detailing, I love that it have like this little zipper right here, which I think is super cute. I think it definitely adds like that edginess to it. But what I love about this top, y'all, this is just how the back looks. It does tie up around the neck, but I love it because like you can like tie it up any type of way you want to. So I'm gonna show you two different styles. So you can either tie it up like this, or you can tie it up like this where it's just going straight up the neck. I really love both styles, but I probably, depending on like what bottoms I'm wearing, I probably wear it crisscross just because it gives it like more detailing. I did get this in a size medium just because I do have like, I'm like a whole cup size bigger than I was last year. So I do get a medium just to be on the safe side, because you know, you just never know. I'd rather be too big than to be too small. And my girls definitely fits comfortable in this style. I don't have to worry about them spilling out or, you know, anything like that. Don't have to wear no boob tape. But yes, y'all, this is a super cute like basic shirt, but it's all about the detailing, y'all. So next, we just finna jump straight into the bottoms. I really love these. They're like a legging type bottom, but it has like that black stitching going all throughout it that kind of gives it like that extra detailing, which I love. So it has like the stitching like by the crotch area, and then it has it like on the hems of like the side of the pants, and then it also has it on the back of the pants, like kind of like going up the butt cheeks, which I love these styles, y'all. Like, that's just super cute. I just feel like it defines your butt and kind of, you know, gives like an illusion, you know. I mean, I got a little something, but you know, it just makes it look good. And then it does go all the way down to the bottom, and I love that it kind of has like a little flare out. I'm not sure if y'all can see that, but it definitely tight all the way down, and it does have like a flare. So I love that. I did get these in a size medium, and as far as the waist area, I do got an extra more room, but they are definitely like fitted on my thigh, which is, I'm not really mad at that, because if I would have got a small, they probably would have been more on the high rise, like short end, as far as like coming all the way down to my ankles and everything like that. Okay, y'all, so moving on to my next piece really quickly, I just kind of want to give y'all like a zoomed in like closer view of these pants. So I actually got some pants like these. I got these in the orange color. I actually wore these on my birthday, so I'll insert a pic so y'all can see how they look. I did get these in a size small because they are very stretchy, so I would definitely recommend sizing down in these. But I definitely just wanted y'all to see the detailing in these pants just because they are black, so I want to make sure y'all can see everything. So basically, it's like some regular black rib type leggings, if you will, but it has like this thick cotton, like I don't even know what you would call this, like a thick cotton like rod that goes from the top of the pants all the way down, and then it does like at the end of the pants, like this does continue to like extend outward. So I really wanted y'all to see this. But y'all, these pants are so freaking cute. They got like three or four different colors in these, y'all. So I just want to kind of show y'all these first, and then I'll try them on so y'all can see how these look. So these are how they look. I love wearing like different type, like, I love wearing different stuff. I love wearing unique pieces that might look weird or ugly to other people, because I can, it's just easy for me to put stuff together like that. But this is just how they look from the back. They definitely make your butt look so good, y'all. It definitely gives it that illusion. And yes, like, these just definitely give these pants like style, like. So, okay, y'all. So, next, moving on to these super cute joggers that I have. So, yeah, I've been wanting these joggers for the longest. I've actually seen these, like, on Jerly Shein and AliExpress. The color of these, like, it's not a white color at all. They're basically, like, a cream color style jogger. As you can see, they do have drawstrings, but I was drawn to it, y'all, just because of the graphics. I love me a cute graphic, y'all, whether it's a hoodie, a shirt, anything like that. But when I seen that Shein had these joggers that I've been wanting, y'all already knew what the tea was. So obviously you can see the orange is definitely popping in these, y'all. So I definitely plan on buying me, I'm not sure if y'all seen them before, but they're like the like those shiny black and white Jordan, like, high type ones. I actually seen somebody put an outfit on, like, with them shoes. They had these same exact joggers on, so I kind of want to, like, recreate that look because it was just super cute to me. So I'm definitely gonna have to buy them, y'all. They get these in a size small. I would definitely say size down. For one, they are joggers, so they are definitely gonna loosen up and, you know, just get, like, real saggy and baggy throughout the day, like, as you're wearing them. And for two, they do have a lot of stretch in them, as you can see. This is just how the back look. They don't have any graphics or anything going on in the back, just simple and plain. They do have pockets on it, which I love, y'all. I love me some cute, even if they're basic joggers with pockets on it, I just feel like that actually makes it like a jogger. Because, and then this is just how the bottom of it. I love how the graphic comes all the way down to your knees, like it's a full length, like, you know, like a full length design. And then on the bottom, it does have like a little like a little splash of yellow and a little splash of red. And they do have like that cinching type band at the bottom, so I love that, y'all, because it actually like makes your shoes pop out too that you wear with it, y'all. And real quick, since I got this white tee on, I just want to show y'all these shorts right here. So they are black in color. Obviously they have the little drawstring, and they come with pockets as well. And then across, like, the front, like, front part of it, it does say Brilliant, I believe. But I really got these just because they got like the two little skulls on it. And I actually got a purse that's like a fire flame type design, so I feel like that'd be super cute to wear with these. I did get these in a size small. They aren't like the most fitted on me, but I mean, they're just shorts that I can kind of, you know, dress up in like a casual type of way. Like, you know, in words of my grandmother, everything don't have to be skin tight, you know, so to look, you know, everything don't have to be skin tight for it to look cute, you know. So it's like them days when I actually love like wearing baggy clothes, like, you know, them type of vibe. So I definitely feel like these shorts give me that type of look. And then this is just how the back looks. So it's not like no, you know, like no coochie cutters or like no daisy dukes or anything like that. Just something real cute. Throw some slides on or something, y'all. And even this little baby tee, I can wear with this. Super cute and super chill. But yeah, like, they're not super short, like I said, just something real chill. So okay, y'all. And then last but not least, I think I saved the best for last. When it comes to like blue jeans, and I don't have a lot of it in my collection, so when I seen this shirt on Shein, y'all, I had to catch my breath. Like, I just love clothes. Like, I just love trying different stuff. I love putting stuff together. So when I say this outfit, y'all, like, I already had like the vision in my mind, like what I was gonna do, like what I was gonna do with it. So I did get this in a size small just because on how it looked on a model, and just because it was cotton and everything like that, I knew it was gonna have a lot of stretch to it, and I knew that it was kind of gonna be big if I would have got a size medium. So I love how it has buttons going all the way down, but I love the splits on it as well. So as far as the sleeve, it don't come all the way down, which is not really supposed to be. So it did come with like the sleeve kind of like in the cuff already. If you want to pull that down, you can, but I love like cuff on denim anyways. So that is just like that. But like the sleeves, like how the shirt is cut, it's like made long enough so that you can tie this up, sis. So that's what we're going to do. I haven't seen anything made like this. I haven't seen anything like this on no other website, y'all, and I just think this is just so bomb. Like, and then this is how the back, like, it's kind of giving you like that high low type look because it covers the butt, you know, like that. But not wait to wear this, y'all, like it's giving, honey, okay? But yes, y'all, if you don't get anything else off this haul, go cop this, period. Bitch, check out my description box. So yes, y'all, those were all the pieces that I wanted to show y'all in this video in my first spring haul of 2022, y'all. Like, that is so crazy. Like, so I hope y'all enjoyed and liked everything I show y'all. Let me know like what was y'all favorite piece if you did have one, and let me know like what other type of videos y'all want to see from me, like what other type of hauls y'all want to see me shop from, or places like you just want me to try out, because I'm always open to that. I had so much fun filming this video. I'm so glad I was able to show y'all these bomb A pieces, okay, period. So like always, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you follow your girl on the gram. And yes, y'all, I will definitely see y'all in my next video. So thank you so much for watching, and when the gang, we off this thing. Peace.